Congress was originally convened. Now, if you look down, you'll see a lot of different bronze plaques on the floor. Each one of those plaques represents where a president, a former U.S. president, sat while they were a representative in the House of Representatives. It was based on a true seniority system, as in, if it was your first day, you sat in the way back, and you'd move your way. That's where they would be. So.